Our destination today is Bradfield, which is just 7 miles out from the center of Sheffield, a district of villages where the city starts to overlap with the beautiful countryside and rolling moorland of the Big District National Park.
Dunfermline Reservoir lies in the Locksley Valley, about 5 miles west of Sheffield, and it's situated within the Big District National Park near Low Bradfield. The reservoir is well used for recreation and is shared by sailing and rowing clubs as well as anglers.
Bradfield is actually made up of 2 small villages, with High Bradfield up on the hillside overlooking Lower Bradfield below, which sits beside the River Locksley. Bradfield has the distinction of being the largest parish in England and stretches over into the Upper Devon Valley. Low Bradfield continues its tradition as a farming community into the present day. Bradfield. As you see here, this church facing a beautiful landscape over there, and I will try to go inside now. This is my wife that opened the gate for me. Welcome to this 15th century parish church of St. Nicholas. This church, our graveyards. Mm-hmm.
12 o'clock, Angelus time. There are also toilets for the disability people. Bradfield Parish. We have to use a radar key.